బీజేపీ రాష్ట్ర కార్యాలయంలో మహారాష్ట్ర సీఎం దేవేంద్ర ఫడ్నవీస్ మాట్లాడుతున్నారు. ఇప్పుడు ఆ లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
See, this particular deal is between two countries. It is bound by certain agreement of disclosures. And those disclosures can be made to certain authorities only, not to everybody. So even though the cost of the new procurement was lower than the earlier procurement, but Congress party knew that under the disclosure agreement, the government cannot disclose this cost, and they took advantage of that and they started spreading all the lies. So I think what you say is absolutely right. In such deals, one should be extremely cautious. It's all about national interest. Now, just bare aircraft price can be revealed. But if you want the price of entire weaponry, how can it be revealed? Because the moment you reveal the price of weaponry, our enemies would also know what weaponry have we purchased with the aircraft. And that will be detrimental to the security of nation. So I think every party, and especially when a leader who is a president of a big party is doing this, I think he should refrain from doing that.
But don't you think whether that member may be Congress or BJP, that they are legally liable and they should be booked for, under the law for this?
Unfortunately, all of us support the freedom of speech. So, see, there is a very thin line between what law says and what you should do and ought not to do. So I think if you ask me morally, he should not do it. But legally, as a part of freedom of speech, he is doing it. It is very clear. The Supreme Court order is very clear, and in our constitution, no JPC has power to overrule a Supreme Court judgment. So now the JPC has become irrelevant, and the Congress party also knows that under the constitution, no JPC can scrutinize Supreme Court order, nor can it overrule the Supreme Court order. Still, just to spread